pulling from a friend, and I know how good he's been to me, and what an influence he's been on me in the coaching profession. And long, long time, if we're still playing this great game of college football, if we don't lose it somewhere along the line, they're going to be talking about Coach Paul Bear Bryant as the number one coach of college football. Coach, it's a pleasure to be here with you on your birthday.